Tofacitinib is a disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug approved by the FDA for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis. Due to observed increases in serum lipids and in cancers during development, the FDA called for a prospective trial of its safety as compared with the safety of tumor necrosis factor inhibitors. In this randomized post-authorization open-label non-inferiority trial, 4,362 patients 50 years of age or older with at least one additional cardiovascular risk factor were assigned to receive 5 or 10 milligrams of oral tofacitinib twice daily or subcutaneous tumor necrosis factor inhibitor therapy. During a median follow-up of 4 years, the co-primary endpoint of major adverse cardiovascular events, including death from cardiovascular causes, non-fatal myocardial infarction, and non-fatal stroke, occurred in 3.4% of the combined tofacitinib group and 2.5% of the tumor necrosis factor inhibitor group. The co-primary endpoint of cancers excluding non-melanoma skin cancer occurred in 4.2% and 2.9% of the patients, respectively. Criteria for non-inferiority of tofacitinib were not met. Some secondary adverse events of interest occurred more frequently in one or both tofacitinib group than in the tumor necrosis factor inhibitor group. These included serious infections, adjudicated opportunistic infections, including herpes zoster and tuberculosis, all herpes zoster, and adjudicated non-melanoma skin cancer. Efficacy was comparable between groups. The authors conclude that risks for major adverse cardiovascular events and cancers were higher with tofacitinib than with tumor necrosis factor inhibitor therapy in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.